back behind the line.
No, I was called here. I'm Dexter Morgan. That might be my sister.
Yeah, I understand, sir, but right now I need you to step back and let our people do their job.
No, I'm with Miami Metro Forensics. My laminate and my wallet are in the car.
Then until I see some ID, I need you to step back.
Sir, you want to let me go?
Hands it! Hands off, he's one of us.
Jesus, sis. How long have you known this one? 20 minutes?
What the fuck? You're a twin?
Mind your own goddamn business.
I'm trying to, but this is my room and I've got to get ready for work.
There's no need to fight. Why don't you join us?
You sure know how to pick 'em, sis.
Fuck off.
She had that coming.
You lose the robe and get your sweet ass up here.
Control.
What the fuck?
You're under arrest, dickhead.
You're a cop?
This is Agent Sartana Rivera, Department of Immigration and Customs Enforcement. I'm gonna need some units at 4900 Old Manor Road. Assault and battery. Suspect in custody.
God damn. You're fucking hot.
Oh, hey. How's it going? Listen, I'm sort of busy right now. I can't really talk. I'm moving to Spain in 3 days. Could I call you later?
Yeah. Look, I just found out I'm HIV positive. Ryan, you there?
Shit.
Hey, wait a minute. Is something going on?
Would you let me be alone for a minute?
Why are you acting like this?
Because, Manuel, I'm leaving all my friends, I'm leaving all my family, I'm leaving my mother, I'm leaving my job, I'm going to a country I don't even know the fucking language! I'm sorry. I'm sorry! Stop. Just wait, stop. Stop! Yes, Mark Jenkins, USCIS.
Oh, hey, yeah, Detective Harley Cooper, Springfield PD. Come on in.
Got a tip on a Cyrus Foley?
That'd be me.
You are aware that your status in this country depends entirely on your marriage to Alexandra Spaulding?
Of course.
Pardon me for being a bit dense, but this is the same Alexandra Spaulding you stole from at her charity
event? Oh, that was allegedly. I believe that stands at allegedly.
Look, my wife is a very forgiving woman.
This is getting a bit hard to swallow. I'm afraid I can't sign off on the case until I've talked to at least one more person.
Who?
Your wife, Alexandra Spaulding.
It's unlikely my wife will be home.
That's okay, it's worth a try.
Alexandra Spaulding?
Mrs. Spaulding, hi. This is Mark Jenkins, U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Service.
Yes, how can I help you?
Mr. Foley, your wife vouches for you, in spite of your alleged crimes against her. The investigation will continue, but for now, I'm not gonna bring you in.
Agent Jenkins?
You can count on seeing me again, Mr. Foley.
Lie to me, I know what you did on that patrol.
No, you don't know nothing.
Craig Butler, that's what you did.
You guys are
fine! Carter,
come on, bro.
Knock it off! What's wrong with you?
Come on!
Knock it off!
Dr. Reed, where'd the guy go who gave the press conference?
He's with the reporters, why?
Because we already got someone calling us as she talked to the guy.
Does Miss Elizabeth realize you're no longer inclined in the ways of a gentleman?
And what do you mean by that, my dear friend?
I only meant that a woman of Miss Murray's background would expect the man courting her to be of a more gentlemanly nature.
Must you bring Elizabeth's name into a savage scene such as this?
I'm sure she's quite used to having her name mentioned in the heat of battle, considering she's with you.
What was that about emotion, Mr. Stoker?